King rips it free. Dowdy was in the slot, but he can't find him. And Lewis had Goligoski's stick, skates all hooked up with his stick.
Kings were changing. Otherwise, there would have been a center iceman where that puck was sent from behind the net.
Ben is in and onside. Moved past Kopitar for a backhand shot that Quick's able to find.
Pretty much went right through Kopitar to get in there.